Let me first start by introducing myself. My name is Dennis Ohle and I work as investment manager at Industriebank Liof. You probably know Liof, but Liof is a regional development company for the Dutch province of Limburg. We have two offices. One of the offices is actually located right here in Venlo in the Innovator. Today's topic of ideas we're doing fits perfectly within our mission statement. Our mission statement is about that, meer ondernemen met Liof, and translates into English as more entrepreneurship with Liof. It is our goal to help entrepreneurs to develop their ideas into successful businesses. What we can put into this platform is actually threefold. First of all, there's partnership. We can share our experience through partnerships. We have helped already over dozens of startups, and we are willing to share this experience with other startups so their ideas can reach their full potential. Second, there is a network. It is often difficult to open doors when you're just starting up your company, and Liof can help you opening these doors. Third, we can provide funding. Liof has several investment funds and grant opportunities for innovative startups, even for those that are still in the phase of writing their business plan and doing their research on the feasibility of their plans. I would like, however, make one additional note to today's topic of ideas worth doing. A brilliant idea also needs a brilliant person to bring this idea into practice. And with this in mind, I brought something, which I have here in the pocket of my jacket. I brought 5 wallets, who were actually made by one of the companies Liof invested in the past. And in these wallets, you can find 2 things. First of all, there's an actual amount of money for your idea, which you can use as a first investment in your idea. This is, however, only a symbolic value. It's not that much, but the true value of the idea comes from the combination of the idea and the entrepreneur. I would really like to meet the entrepreneur behind the idea. And for that reason, I've also included my business card. I would like to have a face-to-face meeting with the entrepreneur and discuss what is necessary to bring your idea into practice and what Liof can contribute in terms of our network, partnership, experience we have, and our funding opportunities. So the only question that remains is, how can you get one of these wallets? I want to give these wallets to those that have an innovative idea, which is scalable and has the potential to be successful across borders. Getting one of these is relatively easy. Simply approach me afterwards at the meeting, during a drink. My contact details are on the slide. Give me a call and explain to me what is your idea worth doing and why you are the person to make this idea a success. So thank you for your time and try to catch me.